You were supposed to leave town. You're dead set on finding out what went down. Come out of nowhere, beating all my crew. Even though it was in your best interest just to leave it alone. Now, if you want to save your pal Carter, you do what I say. Time for the gauntlet.
Paint. I can do. Let's jump on it. Jump on it!
Let's race!
Ready for action.
Let me tell you a little something. When we first met years ago, I kind of liked you. I think it was out of pity. Now, you're just a big pain. Time to learn some manners.
claims that you'd give up. I needed to stop you from finding out the truth behind your brother's death. If you had just left town like I said, we wouldn't have had all this. Please, get away from me!
Jump on it!
Let's race! Try me again in a few seconds.
Thank you.
boss. Having some trouble back here.
Supposed to be like this. Why didn't you just do what I said? I was trying to protect you. I know you think I killed your brother, but I didn't. You did. He bossed you around all your life. To him, you were always his idiot younger brother. He even treated me like crap. Sometimes, he could be brutal. He had contempt for everything and everyone. The more he raced, the better he got, and the more of a monster he became. See, you said that you'd save me. You said I deserved better. That's what happened. You hired X to kill Mick. You didn't know he was gonna hire Buddy to do his dirty work? I'm telling the truth. Look me in the eyes. Everyone hated your brother. You just hated him more. You could have beaten him during that tragic race, but I don't think you were ready for what that would have done to you at the time. You would have become just like him. But now, see, that's all changed. I know you're a better man. Here, this should have always been yours.